For that, you have a battery-operated radio as well, especially if you're going to be driving and you can get stranded along one of the roadways. Be careful, make sure you got a blanket in your car, extra water, too. Time to check out the forecast to see how long this stuff's going to keep falling. Or weather, for where the brother's roofing, here's Chief Meteorologist Bob Gersman.
Heavy band of precip moving through down hours. Our temperature was right around 30. That warm air along is being pulled down to the surface. Now that precipitation is beginning to lighten up a little bit, does not look like a major deal right now. Mostly cloudy 22 Saturday night, Sunday back above freezing. First time in a few days, 35 degrees. Right now, sleet freezing rain, 114 westbound, shut down here right near the Irving Convention Center. I'm on the bridge overlooking this. There's an 18-wheeler that apparently split off the road, involved in an accident here. And what it looks like happened is it looks like this road melted some and then iced over completely. They just
rolled. 13th have never been over.
Get to where you're going, albeit a little bit slower than you hoped today.
Michael Ray.